My name is François Margolin, Margolin in English.
What was your role in the picture?
I'm the director. I'm the director with my friend Lemine Oul Salem, who is Mauritanian, living in Paris, and is more journalist than director, but it's we were working together for the film.
The picture is advertised as censored in France. In what way was it censored?
It's censored because it's the film was banned by the government because during 1 month before the release of the film, the film was very appreciated. We go on all the TV program to talk about the film because it was a few months after the terror attack of Bataclan, and the people was very interested by the film. But the government at this time decided to ban the film. I don't know why, but now I have maybe an idea. It's because when you see the movie, it's impossible to think that the Salafists or the jihadists are not Muslim. They are not the majority of Muslim. This is a minority in Islam, but they are Muslim, and there is a tendency in the Islam since Mahomet, since centuries, we try to have the power in Islamic world. So in France, the government don't want to say that because they try to say that terrorists are only crazy people, lonely wolf, people coming from a psychiatric hospital. And I didn't agree with this idea because I meet these people since 25 years in Afghanistan, in Egypt, everywhere, and I know that they are not fools. They know exactly what they are doing. They have ideology, they are working with others, they know what is their future, and they are growing, because in 2000, when I was in Afghanistan at the time of the Taliban, they were only in Afghanistan and in Pakistan, and maybe in some mosques in Europe or in some other country in West Africa. But they are not like today, everywhere in the world, making terror attacks everywhere, even in the United States, even in Canada, even in Australia. And they are at the top of the actuality all the time because they are very important. This ideology is growing in the Islamic world.
So the audience was attending your question and answer session after the movie, and there were Muslims on the panel who seemed to be downplaying Wahhabism and Salafism being taught in the West. Is it not being taught in the West?
No, Wahhabism is really like Salafism, exactly like that. It was created 2 centuries ago in Saudi Arabia, and for me it's exactly the same thing, but the problem with Saudi Arabia, it's a big problem of money. They invest in the United States, they invest in France. We sell them France some jets. We buy petrol, and it's very important for us. So in this case, we close the eyes. It's two different languages in for the same people. We are friends with the government of Saudi Arabia. We know that they finance during a long time ISIS and Al-Qaeda, but we are accepting them, we are selling them things, but it's exactly the same thing.
In America, many of the mosques are owned by the Saudis. The Saudis own many of the mosques. They control what's preached in the mosque. So isn't this ideology also taught in France and in England and Holland and Germany and Sweden, in Canada?
Yes, they finance the mosques everywhere, especially in Africa, in West Africa and East Africa. but also in some parts of France. In France, it's a little more complicated because some mosques are financed by Algeria or Morocco. Okay. But yes, they finance me since long time. I was in East Africa, in Uganda, 25 years ago. All the mosques were financed by Saudi. It's they know the ideology of Wahhabism and Salafism. Is an ideology they know they have the future for them. They are thinking the future is for for Islam and for their way of to thinking the Islam. So even if sometimes they are defeated, like today in Mosul, in Raqqa with the Islamic State, they know that in the future they will grow. And they will be at the head of the Muslims, and maybe they try to convert in the future Jewish people, Christian, and also. I hope it will be not like that, I'm sure, and I think it will be not like that, but for them they are sure they have reason to be like that, they are sure they are right.
But is this issue limited to those other countries and in Africa and the Middle East, or isn't it present in Europe and North America, Australia as well, the Western countries?
Yes, but I don't know what's happened in the United States, but in France, they're very influenced. There's a lot of influence by the young, and not only the young, the Arab, the French, they are coming from the Arab world, and now there is like 8 or 9 million of Muslims in France. It's very important because we are 60 million, and they influence like 15 or 20%, so it's very important, especially for the young people who don't trust anymore in communism, in socialism, in nationalism, in different ideas. The idea of to have a religion was very radical. It's important for them, and they can be very they have in love with this religion. Yes.
Okay. I want to keep